This is the time to give the girls a voice.